got done with the finale of Amazon Fashion Week, and I'm in love with pajama people.